In 1956, my dad went to New Holland, Pennsylvania, to an auction to look for cheap horses. If a horse didn't get sold, it went to the killers.
There was a white Amish plow horse. The same time I looked at him, he looked down to me. Snowman and I clicked right away. I paid $80 for him.
Snowman was about to be destroyed only 5 short years ago.
Mr. Dallaire is the man who saved the legendary horse, Snowman.
Down deep, the two of them were connected, and somehow both of their lives were going to be affected forever.
I came to this country with nothing in my pocket. Snowman and me, we made it to the top of the world.
Oh, can't that horse put on a big jump?
Harry was quite the competitor. He really thought no matter what he was riding, that he could beat the big guy.
All eyes this week have been on underdogs Harry Dallaire and Snowman. They've been on an unprecedented East Coast winning streak. Harry Dallaire and Snowman have done it. They have won the 1958 Triple Crown.
His driving force was never quit. The man never gave up.
He got so close to me, and he got so close to my kids, that he was part of the family.
Snowman would do anything my dad asked of him, and I believe that is because Snowman understood that my dad saved him.
Snowman was more than just a horse to me. He was my best friend.